there is anyone out there who still doubts that America is a place where all things are possible, who still wonders if the dream of our founders is alive in our time, who still questions the power of
Rastafari.
Tonight is your answer.
Until the philosophy which all one race inferior and another inferior is finally and permanently discredited and abandoned. Well, everywhere is war. It's a war.
Because they believed that this time must be different. That their voices could be that different. It's the answer spoken by young and old, rich and poor, black, white, Hispanic, Asian, disabled and not disabled. Change has come to America. I was never the likeliest candidate for this office. We didn't start with much money or many endorsements. It was built by working men and women who dug into what little savings they had to give $5, $10, and $20 to the cause. It grew strength from the young people who rejected the myth of their generation's apathy. It drew strength from the not-so-young people who braved the bitter cold and scorching heat to knock on doors of perfect strangers. And from the millions of Americans who volunteered and organized and proved that more than two centuries later, a government of the people, by the people, and for the people has not perished from the earth. This is your victory.
But from till that day, the dream of lasting peace, world citizenship, and the rule of international morality will remain in but a fleeting illusion to be pursued but never attained. Well, everywhere is war. It's a war.
Now, I know you didn't do this just to win an election. You did it because you understand the enormity of the task that lies ahead. For even as we celebrate tonight, we know the challenges that tomorrow will bring are the greatest of our lifetime. Two wars, a planet in peril, the worst financial crisis in a century.
War in the East, war in the West, war up north, war down south. This your war.
Even as we stand here tonight, we know there are brave Americans waking up in the deserts of Iraq and the mountains of Afghanistan to risk their lives for us. There are mothers and fathers who will lie awake after their children fall asleep and wonder how they'll make the mortgage, or pay their doctor's bills, or save enough for their child's college education. There's new energy to harness, new jobs to be created, new schools to build, and threats to meet, alliances to repair. The road ahead will be long. Our climb will be steep. We may not get there in 1 year or even in one term. But America, I have never been more hopeful than I am tonight that we will get there. I promise you, we as a people will get there. The true genius of America.
If you're